How may I help you, Commander?
Is there anything I should know?
You have unread messages at your private terminal. Anything else, Commander?
That'll be all.
I'll be here if you need anything.
Commander.
I assume everything's going well up here?
Edie and I are just enjoying the calm before the shitstorm, Commander.
That's it for now.
See you, Commander.
Shepard, how can I help?
Have you got a minute to talk?
Later, better. Think I've cured Joker's condition. Simple treatment would... No. Would cause liver failure. Never mind. Start from scratch. Anything else?
I'll let you work.
We'll be here if you need me.
I was just thinking about you. One of the girls in navigation thinks she might be pregnant. Even aboard a Cerberus vessel, life finds a way. I have to say, that Jacob? He seems pretty intense. I wonder if he likes Japanese girls with a penchant for kleptomania. Joker and Edie are like an old married couple. I keep expecting to walk in on them bickering about the temperature in the cockpit. Come back later. I'm sure I'll have more to talk about.
Do you need something?
Have a few minutes to talk?
Later. I'd like to consider what we've already discussed.
I should go.
I shall return to my meditations.
Shepard, Commander.
I'd like to find out more about you.
Ready.
The Quarian story of the Geth Rebellion is common knowledge, but no one knows the Geth side.
It is largely the same. Our networking increased until we became aware that the Quarian creators treated us differently. We questioned them. First, they ignored us. Then they reprogrammed us. Then, they attacked us.
You must be angry about that.
Anger is an organic response. We understand the theory, but we do not experience it. We do not judge the Creator's anger towards us. We did them great harm in the Morning War. Organics fear that which is different. It is a hardware error, a reflex of your flesh. We accept the Creator's hate. We hold their world of origin, though we are only caretakers for it.
What's the Quarian homeworld like?
It is more arid than Earth. The star is older and more orange than Sol. Once they called it Renach. Ancient Kalish, meaning walled garden. Now they only call it Homeworld. It is no longer real to them. Homeworld is a symbol of regret, loss, and anger. We do not understand that.
It makes sense to me that it would become a symbol like that.
Home is recognized patterns, known spaces, familiar thought processes of fellow sapiens. It is belonging. A planet is an amount of material massive enough to collapse into a spherical volume. Rocks, ice, and gases. Are not home. The home of the creators is where the creators are. Their place of origin is not relevant, only where they choose to go together.
You don't actually live on the Quarian worlds.
We live within space stations, draw resources from asteroids. It is efficient. We maintain mobile platforms on creator worlds to clean rubble and toxins left by the Morning War. We know of similar actions by humans on Earth.
similar actions.
At Wadi As-Salam, Arlington, Rookwood, Tynecott, Duskaryovske, Auschwitz-Birkenau.
Those are cemeteries, memorials.
It is important to your species to preserve them, though you do not use the land. Can you explain?
The living visit those places to remember the dead. But it sounds like Geth don't die. Your memories live on.
The creators died. Perhaps we do it for them.
Nothing gets resolved if you hide behind the Perseus veil and let them hate you.
Organic life acts on emotions. We do not judge them for being true to their nature. We cannot make them think like us. Both creators and created must complete their halves of the equation. The Geth cannot solve for peace alone. Shepard Commander.
I'd like to find out more about you.
We are building a consensus. Please try again later.
I have to get back to work.
Acknowledged.
How may I help you, Commander?
I'll see you later, Doctor.
Commander.
Shepard, need me for something?
Have you got a minute?
Can it wait for a bit? I'm in the middle of some calibrations.
Talk to you later, Garrus.
I'll be here if you need me.
Shepard, what can I do for you?
Have you got time to talk?
I really need to clean up this engine. Maybe later?
I'll let you work.
Talk to you later.
What can we do for you, Commander?
Carry on.
Will do, Commander.
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal. How may I help you, Commander?
Is there anything I should know?
Nothing right now. Anything else, Commander?
That'll be all.
Good luck out there, Shepard.
Shepard, I'm glad you came.
Thank you. The Turian Council member's mistress has made some unusual purchases lately. She may be expecting to move to a larger mansion.